దేశవ్యాప్తంగా రెండు లోక్ అదాలత్ కార్యక్రమం మొదలైంది. చీఫ్ జస్టిస్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా జస్టిస్ హెచ్ఎల్ దత్తు హైకోర్టులో లోక్ అదాలత్ ప్రారంభించారు. ఇప్పుడు లైవ్ లో చూద్దాం.
May I request Honorable, my Lord Honorable, the Chief Justice of India and Patron-in-Chief of NALSA to give His Lordship's valuable message on this occasion.
Andarulu, na namaskaralu. My brother Judge, and the Chief Justice of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana High Court, Justice Kalyan Jyoti Sen Gupta. My brother judges, Justice Narasimha Reddy, Justice Banu, Justice Chandraya. My brother and sister judges sitting off the dais. My advocate friends, the learned advocate generals of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana states, ladies and gentlemen, today we are celebrating a workshop. We call this workshop as a national Lok Adalat function. This idea was conceived by the Patron-in-Chief Chief and the Chairman of Legal Services Authority of the Supreme Court the last year. We started as an experiment. We said we will send a message to all the state legal services authorities whether they will spare one day and see that all the lawyers, mediators, litigants can sit together and solve their problems. I don't say settle a dispute. I use that expression, solve their problems and solve it amicably. Last year, we succeeded in our attempt. We crossed beyond 10 lakh cases throughout the country. Even this year, we have this big target to cross not less than 10 lakhs as we had done last year. At the end of the day, as a patron and chief, I will have the necessary figures with me and I will certainly say, well, my friends have done a good job or this time it requires some more effort. Let me see, let me wait till the end of this evening. Friends, I came for two purposes. One, to attend the engagement ceremony of my dear friend Justice Ramana's daughter. And second, as a patron-in-chief, I was supposed to be in Delhi to inaugurate this National Lok Adalat. But since I had committed myself with Justice Ramana, I thought, let me go over to the Andhra Pradesh and Telangana High Court and inaugurate this function. The moment I expressed my desire to the Honorable Chief Justice, he readily accepted my request and then said, I mean, we welcome you to inaugurate this function. And for showing me this courtesy, I thank your Chief Justice and thank him profusely. Friends, today I do not intend to take more time because I believe in work culture. One, my brother and sister judges have to go back to their courts by 11 o'clock. It's already 11 past 5. 5 past 11. And I do not intend to detain them. But I can only say this, these Lok Adalats should be throughout the year, not just for one day and be done with that. Because as a judge, from 1995 till to this day, Every day I make it a point in the court that at least a few cases either settled or decided then and there at my with my wisdom. For example, today in the Supreme Court level, I can certainly say this. The motor vehicles accidents claims cases, I have taken it up, not only as a judge, but as a Chief Justice. And I settled those matters in the open court itself. And I tell the counsel for the income, the insurance companies, and I tell the counsel for the claimants, look, I'm giving you this much, be happy. And I tell the learned counsel for insurance companies, look, that man deserves something more, don't say no to me. And I make it a point before I take up any big matter for hearing on that particular day to settle at least 10 cases, which takes about 15 to 20 minutes of my time. I think now that's the best effort that a learned judge can be doing in day-to-day of the court setting. I've also taken up the land acquisition matters. Wherever the state government is there, I ask them this regular question. You acquire the lands belonging to the agriculturist. Why should you be making faces to pay a fair compensation to them? So far and so good, none of the councils appearing for the state governments would say no to me. I think I should be grateful to them and thankful to them also, because till today's day, I must have closed not less than about 4,000 to 5,000 cases in Supreme Court, and none of the learned counsels for the state government would say, you are thinking, we appreciate, and we are prepared to pay whatever you say. And this is one way of settling the matters. Same thing, you know, the counsels who come for the claimants also, they know me well. And it all depends, you know, my friends, how the judge reacts to a situation. They all know me so well that if I say, you take another 1 lakh, another 1,50,000 or 2 lakhs, no counsel so far has said, look, give me something more. They understand I am reasonable. I think this is the only way that, you know, most of the matters that my learned judges, you know, sitting in the court, forget about, you know, this Loka Adalas for a minute, sitting in the court, can be deciding it so that both parties certainly feel happy. Look, he has not deprived us anything, but he has given us something more. Secondly, what I am seeing in these Loka Adalats is a little bit of pressure on the litigants. In my view, the persons handling these matters should leave it to the parties concerned and allow them to settle the dispute between themselves amicably. Because, you know, from some quarters, you know, we hear the statements often. Look, that presiding member, presiding judge pressurized me, under pressure I have signed this particular document.